Welcome! Today we'll cover some troubleshooting tips you can use when there's no signal or service on your cell phone. Let's go! First, check if other phones in your home are having issues with their Rogers service. There could be a network outage in your area and it may be a known issue. Check with Anna, our virtual assistant, for information. Or use our coverage map to check the wireless signal in your area. If there doesn't appear to be network issues, try turning your phone off and waiting for 30 seconds before turning it back on. Occasionally, no service might mean that a phone has been reported as lost or stolen. When a wireless provider adds a lost or stolen phone to a national blocked list, it cannot be used on any network in Canada. Here's how to check if your phone has been blocked. On the phone without service, dial *#06#. Your phone's IMEI number will be displayed. On the Device Check Canada website, search for your phone's IMEI number. If your phone is on the blocked list, contact the original owner and ask that they advise their wireless provider to remove the phone from the list. Only the original owner who reported the phone lost or stolen can have it removed. That's it! Now you know some troubleshooting tips when there's no wireless signal or service.